Thank you. some rituals related. I hope they're all right. Hey, Dad, we can't get a recasting, so it's fine enough. Now, it better work. But hey, now that Tehran is trying to bad news.
Because a few more Metroplex is ice will destroy. Not just suspect it will keep the contact more just as well. So, we'll just hide this one here on the target's level up.
Where's your large size dude that's such a guy? You want to get beside you? Do you understand? Yeah, we should be the door. Come around there. Get some plutonium on your ear. You were just a girl. Come on. There's a new misunderstanding. I was on a street. We took out the trunk. You were. Let's see your ear test. Security pass.
Passes? Passes?
Sorry, Green.
I don't have to show you those stinking passes. Say goodbye, Robot!
Robot, what are you doing here?
Not you like. Stop, this way, hurry!
I have to go straight around!
The door is open, so carry both eyes, but be armed. I guess I'm not powering you.
Starscream steal one of Pentagon's eyes. And then you two will have astral trained and use as our escape field. So Scourge is helping Starscream volunteer. And you four are willing to stop him. Well, all I can say is...
Ah! Now that
Astro
Train has served his purpose, I will let the
Autobots stop him. Why must Starscream go to Scourge to remove Metroplex's eyes and then blow him up? Oh no, all Cybertrons are fully. We're ready for the worst.
Thanks, everyone. We're going to try to cut him away for a second. We can do it. I need one before I can get my fight. You're
going to be the early morning display on Miss. Sorry, we're up there. That bogey's moving fast. We can move on. Get it in order, Mr. Astro Train. And O'Kelly now needs to set a house report. Pentagon, man defensive laser batteries and be prepared to blast into the sky. Here he comes. Lock and load.
Locked and loaded.
This is where I bail out, Astro Train. How that is.
And fire! What about you, Cybertron?
We'd be happy to bring
Cybertron
here.
Why did Galvatron attack Cybertron all by himself? That's stupider than an idiot.
I can't remember.
And he took both of Metroplex's eyes? But why?
Hey, I said you're wrong. You're wondering if you're going to start a whole lot of getting more than Metroplex's name.
Unicron got his eyes back.
I'm just getting to that.
Now it makes sense. Scourge and Starscream took his eyes for Unicron.
Transformation code and install it within my head.
Inside,
preferred labor. Let's get it over with.
Good goodbye, Glory Sanctrum. I will then have you, buddy. I will be Dr. Beast again. And with all worlds in my hand.
You've got it. The sooner I get my own body, the better.
I'm here, sir. I'm gone.
Everyone, don't shoot! We must stop Unicron. He wants Cybertron for his body.
I couldn't shoot you to try.
Turn down his neutralized all our weapons.
Look what we've done now, sir. You've got a lot of coming here. There's no time for that. Unicron wants Cybertron for his new body. So that's what this is all about. Well, we can fight them head on, but we can't have them within Cybertron when they make the connection. Do it. Way over here. Let me have my way to fetch me to do what Unicron wants. But you're not horrible. There's nothing we can do.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
Yes. My reflection is at hand. Now, into the extra locations.
All right.
We did it. That's our thing.
Ah, no body for Unicron.
Unicron,
if you want to connect to me,
you
better give me a new body
now. You shall
have a soul. I live again.
Now, my bidding.
Let's turn the air noise closer to here.
Connection.
Do it yourself!
What kind of bacteria?
What do you tell us from? What is that?
It's Baskin! Baskin!
But he's a goose!
Die!
What is this? Yes, just one ghost coming out of control of Roosters.
In light of the information you gave us, I'm allowing you to go free. Let's get out of here before he changes his mind. Magnus, I congratulate you on Mission Welton. You two make me proud. There is just one more thing.
What's that, Rose?
Well, I need someone to lead the salvage expedition. You're from. To recover Metroplex's eyes.
Says Kay. The explosion probably would have dimmed them beyond repair.
What is from you? It's...